The Top Gear magazine car of the year is not a flame-ejecting supercar. It is not made of gold-plated carbon fiber. And no, it is not equipped with a backseat champagne bar. It is something altogether more remarkable. It is the Citroen DS3.